Hi, my name is Abigail Lansdowne, and for my capstone, I'm raising money by doing a pickleball tournament. This is important to me because my capstone is kind of raising awareness for heart health and raising money for CPR classes. So I think it's a great opportunity for students to get active and also raise money for people in need.
Isn't pickleball amazing? Then help a friend in need. Support Abby Lansdowne's capstone by grabbing a teammate and signing up in Ms. Molino's office. The tournament will be held on September 13th at 6 p.m. at Rouse Park. Make sure you bring your own paddles, and the fee is $10 per team. See you there.
Good morning, CCHS.
For the rest of September, all the 2024-2025 yearbooks are on sale. Please bring cash or a check to Ms. Reed in room 617 or order online at yearbookforever.com.
Students, when events are held in Citizens Stadium, the student entrance will now be on the west side of the stadium. That's the side closest to the mountains.
Come support Christabel and Araceli's capstone this Saturday at the Rise and Grind Cafe to learn how to make your own cute beachy necklace. RSVP by Friday. The cost is just $15, and all proceeds will be donated to the Orchard of Hope to support cancer patients and their families. Flyers with extra information are hanging in the halls.
Attention, juniors and seniors. We will be doing a campus tour at CSU Pueblo on September 25th. Please go to the counseling office to pick up a permission slip only if you are a junior and or senior with passing classes.
Have you signed up to play pickleball on September 13th yet? Be sure to do so with Ms. Merlino in the activities office. Today will be the last day to sign up.
Attention, all Tigers. Are you interested in being an elf this Christmas? If so, the Royal Gorge Route Railroad would like to talk to you. The train will be doing interviews for the 2024 Santa Express season here at CCHS on September 18th and 19th. Come to the library ASAP. To sign up and reserve your interview spot. When you sign up, you will also need to grab an application to complete and bring with you to your interview. Don't miss this opportunity to add some cheer to your holiday season and earn some money too. See you soon.
JROTC's Chocolate Candy Bar fundraiser is still continuing. You can purchase the chocolate from any JROTC student or from the JROTC classroom in the morning, before school, or during lunch. Thank you for supporting the JROTC.
Seniors, if you took the CMAS last year and have not received your report, please stop by Mrs. Chavez's office to pick yours up.
Attention National Honor Society. There will be no meetings this month, but there will be a meeting starting October 3rd. And remember, group picture will be taken that day.
Attention all CCHS students. FBLA needs your help. Starting next week, there will be a donation box and jar in the office. All donations will be going to the Fremont Humane Society to help the pets of Canyon City. We are asking for things like money, blankets, collars, dog food, nail clippers, treats, dog beds, and toys.
Attention D&D Club. It is canceled this Tuesday, September 17th.
Not sure what to do for lunch on Thursday? Join us in room 606 for games and puzzles. Board Games for Boredom is for all students.
Trading Card Game Club meets in room 102 on Thursday from 3:30 to 5.
Good luck to boys tennis as they play Palmer here at home.
Good luck to the boys soccer as they go against Pueblo East here at home.
And good luck to softball athletes.
Today for lunch is breakfast burritos.
Have a great day, Tigers.